We are inside of 1 week from the Jackrabbit football opener next Thursday against Duquesne. And today it's our final fall camp position breakdown here on GoJacks.com. We focus on the linebackers with Coach Jimmy Rogers. Now the Jacks have some big shoes to fill at that position with the graduation of Jesse Bobbitt, Dallas Brown, and Cody Hazlett. While replacing those three will be anything but easy, Rogers says he's pleased with the work of the new faces so far.
We're coming together. You know, we got some young pieces and we got some injuries, so I'm excited to see what these guys can do. As far as we got Christian back, Christian Rosemond's back, so I feel confident in Dalton Cox and Eric Kleinschmidt, and then Logan Backus has come on strong. And right now with some of the injuries, Seven Wilson has stepped up, Noah Urbanek has stepped up, and we got some guys filling in, so we're competing right now, and I feel good.
Last year's Missouri Valley Football Conference Freshman of the Year, Christian Roseboom, returns at Mike linebacker. He was 1 point away from being voted the National Freshman of the Year. And Rogers says if you thought he was good last year, he's been even more impressed with the Sioux Center, Iowa native during fall camp.
Yeah, he's doing really well. You know, with just the amount of reps that you continue to get and how the game is continuing to slow down for him, and you know, he's gained 20 pounds and he's dropped body fat somehow. So he's continuously getting better, and I'm excited to see what he can do this year as far as a leadership standpoint and then a playmaker for us.
A few of the veterans have been bothered by injuries in fall camp, so that's opened the door for the redshirt and true freshmen to get reps, and Rogers is holding them accountable on every play.
You know, we're going to do our job. You know, it's the focus of this group is focus every play and make sure you finish at the ball with great effort. And so a lot of our guys are still getting reps. Big part of being a freshman is, for one, before you learn how to win, you need to know how to compete, you need to know how to invest and sacrifice. So I think the young guys are coming along good. You know, besides Roseboom, there's not a lot of experience in the group, and so I think the strength of our group is with our speed, because it is a fast group. It's a really fast group, and so that's what I'm excited about.
So we asked Rogers just how deep are the Jacks at linebacker?
You know, I feel good about, we're obviously Christian in the game, but the guys that, you know, Dalton Cox is kind of labeled as a number two. I look at him as a starter. I look at Eric Kleinschmidt as a starter, and I look at Logan Backus as a starter. So, you know, Noah and Seven have been taking the second string reps, and they're coming a long ways, but they got to come a lot faster in a hurry. So right now I would say those four are definitely going to be rotating in, and so will those freshmen.
Competing in every situation is what Rogers preaches to this group, and if they do that, he says the squad's goals will take care of themselves.
My goal is just to come out here and compete every single day, and the results at the end of the year will take care of themselves. So to come out here and focus and finish every single play and play with great effort and be locked in meetings, I'm not so worried about what the end result is, because I know how it'll play out.